everybody, it's Dare here, and welcome back to Katana ZERO, where we are in some sort of super weird time-bending plot about drugs and ninjas and amnesia and toys that suddenly is in our apartments. Let's continue! Hopefully we won't fail as much this time as we did last time. Our night employers are pleased with your work last night. I'm not sure I share the sentiment. Maybe you could answer a few questions for me?
Oh my god, answer my questions first!
That's not how this works! You're going to tell me what happened last night at Club Neon now!
Electrohead was shot before I could kill him.
That's technically true.
What? By whom? I don't know.
Nonetheless, new mecha is safer, with one less drug pusher on the street.
Drugs like the one you give me?
What? Did you speak to Electrohead?
No.
I specifically told you. Okay, dude, that's the reaction of something who doesn't have anything to hide or anything.
What did he say? Why didn't you want me to know about the drug?
Our superiors don't want to risk exposing you to anything that could potentially compromise our goals.
What is our goals?
As a veteran, you should understand that you are not privy to the full details of our mission.
What is our mission?
Your memory lapses are beginning to concern me. We're working to end the illegal drug trafficking in the 3rd District. When this is over, you may return to a normal life if you desire.
I'd like that.
I'd like it too. But it requires strict compliance to your orders. There can be no more hiccups like last night.
Does my precognition come from the drugs?
Well, yes, it does. Your precognition is a side effect of the drug. That is why we cannot allow others to abuse it.
I understand.
Yes, yes, okay. It is time for your medicine. Oh, we didn't actually get to see the nightmare. Or get to interpret the nightmare. Okay. Huh. I wonder if that was because we didn't actually do as we were told. We can lower the dosage soon. There it is. There is one last matter we need to speak about before we leave. The media has taken to calling you the dragon.
I mean, raw.
An impressive moniker, but your work has become too visible. Please exercise greater discretion in the future. You may leave now.
Okay. Do we have anything over here?
Is there something you're looking for? Nope, apparently not. Let's just get on with the mission. Next target. It's Fa Yuan. Political dissident and legal rough redacted. Scheduled to testify in military tribunal. Target must be eliminated post haste. Collateral damage is unacceptable. Stealth and covert action are necessary to prevent additional loss of life. Okay, so our lighter says juncture. I want to reiterate, as per your dossier, that your target on this mission is far. Others must not be harmed.
What if I have no choice?
This should be a simple operation. Try not to let that happen.
Understood.
Good. Proceed. I guess that's the guy. Okay. Guess that's the guy. That's our psychiatrist guy. Mutual nil prison. Press X to begin. I guess that we're hiding behind these. Alright. Oh god, no. Yeah, nailed it. This is exactly what we wanted. Aha! Yeah, that'll work. Damn it. Wasn't actually a level. Oh, right. What the fudge? I just wanna say, we didn't do anything. We did not do anything. Oh my god. Oh my god, what has happened here? Oh! Well, they weren't kidding about the graphical violence. At least it's an easy mission, right? It sort of makes it look like... They sort of make it look like we did it? Like the slicing and everything? I feel like we shouldn't touch them. Oh. Wait, what? Why can we go into the prison cell? Oh my god. Is there anything in here? Oh. I just couldn't see that we actually did go in. This is so weird. Okay. This was our prison cell? Are you Yuan? It's Far Yuan, his body is still warm. Okay.
Dragon, we have you surrounded! Surrender or we will respond with maximum force!
God damn it, we didn't do anything! Okay. Yeah, he's totally not gonna see us here. No. Oh my god, what? Why did you... Alright, how long are we going to spend on this mission? Where it's absolutely imperative that we don't kill anyone. Any bets? Last time it took almost... Damn it. What? How did you see me? Well, it's not going well. I mean, we could kill them. Are you serious? Alright, wow. I wish we could sort of hang on the walls and everything. Why is he just looking there? What's going on? Oh, we just need to get down. Okay, I thought we needed to go inside. Why are they both just... Oh my god, get out. Get out, get out, get out! Okay, we can go in here and then here. And then we can close the door once that guy is on the other side. Damn it, he saw us. God dang it. This is so tense. So tense. Oh, saw us. Whew. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Just get down, okay? Just get down, just get down. It wasn't exactly what I was planning, but god damn it! Okay, it worked. So we know that works. Right. Great. Great, 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 great. We learn slowly, but surely we learn. Really? Come on! Stop doing that, stupid faces. Damn it. Oh, we can see down there. Okay. Alright. Oh my god. We just get tossed around like a volleyball. Oh my goodness. Oh, man, we die a lot in this game. But see, they're desynced. Oh, this sucks. This sucks so bad. They're desynced. They don't start in the same point every time we start. We go back time. Oh my god, this sucks so bad. Can we not? Why isn't he going into the other room? Okay, maybe now? Maybe. No. Are you kidding me? I guess we could kill them, but we were actually specifically told not to kill anyone. You know what? I think we need to open it. Oh my god, there's time. There's a time limit. Come on. We have to be so quick. Oh my god. Okay. And then just there now. I wonder if we can just like, well, it's not very stealthy. Ah, oh, we killed him. Yeah. I was about to say, why don't we just like dodge roll through everything? Yeah, that was not the button I wanted to press. There we go. How can we press this many buttons this wrong? Oh my god, come on. Come on. No. Come on. Just. Yep. This worked. Oh, don't go in there. Okay. This is working. This is working. You can just, damn it. Oh, they saw us. It was so close. Oh, so many deaths, so many attempts. There was an attempt indeed. Very cool mission though. I like the very, very different missions this game has. And then smack door open down. We have to be so quick. Oh my god, could you just please let me through? Not through the door. It was not what I wanted. What? He saw us? Come on. I didn't want you to open the door, dude! Holy smokes. This is going so bad. It's almost as bad as the last mission. How am I ever going to... No. No. It feels weird that the enemies doesn't actually reset their position. It seems like, at least. So, they get so out of sync. Like, okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. It seems a little bit random because there are very short short time to do things. Okay, just open the door and then we need to follow them somehow. Pooh, this is not going well. Okay, okay. We can do this. We are a bathrobe ninja. And bathrobe ninjas are known for their stealthiness. Am I right, people? Yeah, that's not gonna work. It's gonna turn around. Oh my god. Our time isn't great and we're sort of stuck here. Why did he notice us? Why does that guy notice us but the other guys didn't? It was too close still? Horrible, horrible. And how did you not notice me opening that door? I got it. That's so weird. He noticed that door opening. It's a little bit inconsistent. I'm getting a little frustrated right now. Come on. Damn it. Why do you not notice that door being opened? Maybe we should just kill everybody. I mean, we're being framed for this anyway, so... No, I want to do it. I want to do it stealthily. Okay, I think we can make it this time. At least down to the next level. We could not make it down to the next level. Oh my god. It's so screwed. Why didn't see that? Why am I being noticed that time? I don't know why. I don't know why. What's going on? Stupid SWAT people! Oh, this is so miserable. This is so bad. Yeah, I'm dead. But see, that time we didn't have any chance because they start where they were. We didn't have a chance of doing it properly. Oh, damn it, we had a chance there. Yeah, that wasn't. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I was talking and then suddenly we had a shot. And so did the bad guy. He had a pretty clear shot. Okay, now this is it. come on down and then stand here. I don't think he's going to notice us, is he? Okay, great. And then where is that guy? No, I didn't want you to go back inside the cell. It was the same button. Sneak and go inside the cell is the same button. Oh, please. Why is this happening? Why? Well, I'm trying. No one can take that away from me. Are they resetting their positions? Is it just somehow me that... No. They gotta not be resetting because... Sometimes there's just nothing we can do. Okay, I'm super annoyed at how inconsistent it seems to be that we can't... That we're being seen when we go out. Out of this jail cell and whatnot. Take a deep breath. We can do this. No problem. Okay. Now we're sneaking. And then that guy. Okay. Great. Oh my god. Okay. We're not seen. This is it. This is going to be it. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? We almost... This... That can't be happening. No. 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 It can't... What? When were I supposed to go out then? Because... If I go out of the cell, like, right after him... They're going to notice me. Okay, they notice our running. But if we're in the cell... Or if we're at the cell... if we press it... Okay, if we just keep Y pressed, we actually keep stealthing. Okay. That's nice. That's better. Okay. Yeah, we did. Wow. Okay. Stealthy, stealthy. I love the sneak animation, by the way. That's amazing. It's so over the top, but somehow still so good. This time, yes, we did it! Oh, will your feet lost? Well, that's okay. It only took half an hour. Oh no! How are we supposed to do this? No, I don't want to kill them. Why? Why? Okay. Sure. How are we gonna kill him? How are we not gonna kill him, I mean? That guy is coming. Can we like... and then jump? Okay, I noticed that. Well, I guess we just can't be seen. I still don't want to kill them though. Why do we have to kill them? But I can't see any way around it. Don't want us to pick that up. Okay, that kind of sucks. I think that really defeated the whole purpose. Wow. What? Am I missing something? I mean, all right, sure. Okay, well that was anticlimactic. Really, really anticlimactic. Really? I knew it. I goddamn knew it. Oh my god, what's going on? How did he see me? Screw you. I hate you. I hate you. Super close. Oh, it was just... it's actually just lighting. Okay. Okay, so we can stand in it, and it's just that they will see us. Well, so many deaths. That is, of course, the best way to go about this game. It's to show you guys how not to play Katana Zero. I think I'm pretty good at showing that. Gotta say. So if we need to stand like here. We need... wow, that. Okay. Damn, we are dying a lot. This is not a good day for ninjas. It's not a good day for dragons. Not at all. So... what? Oh my god. This is so bad. I'm so horrible. So I can't be seen there, but I will be heard apparently. Not going to see me. No. See me either. I'm not quite sure how to do this. I mean, I guess we could just kill them. Straight up. Straight up murder them. Yeah, you know what? I'm tired of failing this stealthy business. I'm gonna straight up murder them. Just as long as they don't see it. Oh, that was so stupid. Okay, I felt weird. Although employers are pleased that the target has been eliminated, they're upset that not all terms of contract were met. How am I supposed to get the collateral damage of the police officer is unacceptable. Return home and prepare for tomorrow's mission. Okay, maybe I just suck, but I have no idea how to do that without killing them. The last two stages.
Hey, Papa needs his medicine. Help me out. Help out an old vet. I killed 6 Cro-Mac bastards in the war.
Guess not.
I heard nothing. I gave my fucking leg. You just walked by your homie, man.
I serve too.
What? With the Cro-Mac? You look like a fucking Cro-Mac. I'll kill your family, bitch. Why don't you even let your people in your mecha?
Wow. Okay.
For you all, man.
Received the service medal.
Let me see that. Hey, that's mine. You stole it from me, you Cro-Mac fuck.
Oh my god, could you not? Could you stop trying to steal my medal? Give that back.
Somebody help.
Wow, he's annoying. Grab the medal. Dude, seriously. Oh. Just leave. I don't think we need to kill him. I mean, it looked pretty sweet though, but yeah. Alright.
There you are! Some guy told me to give you this. Looks like a movie.
A movie?
A movie.
Oh, who gave it to you? It was probably a better.
Yeah, it's a videotape. Can I watch it with you?
Not today. I don't think it's a good thing.
Aw, oh, come on, I watched all, waited all day here for you.
Not right now, okay?
Ah, okay. Well, see you later.
I don't feel like involving her in whatever this tape is.
What are you talking about? They're too big. Where would we put them?
Uh-oh.
Talking about model trains, dude. Think about with the edge of the apartment.
What about model dinosaurs? What's going on here?
Think about it, dude. Chugging along, picking up passengers, like, you know what I mean? Yeah, man. I totally know what you mean. Yeah, dude. If you could be train bros, everybody loves train bros. Uh-oh. Shit. What if it's the cops? What if it's the pizza guy?
Something all of this is interconnected somehow.
Whoa. Gotta risk it, man.
Nice.
Okay. A little bit of stone in there, but... Oh, it's that guy!
What the fuck, man?
There's a party going on.
Oh, how was his voice?
I heard there's a party going on here. It's Russian now.
Who wants to fucking party? Hey, look, dude. Ow.
Guess I party a little too hard for him, eh? How about you, huh? You like to party.
Wow. Okay. Oh my god.
What's this shit music? You could hear it from my fucking limo. You guys got any hard bass?
Please stop.
Oh no, your friend tapped out earlier. You and me, we're just getting started. Wow.
This is horrible. Oh my god. Here, I got a gift for you.
Oh no. Oh no, it's the drug. It's a work in progress. I'd ask you to let me know what you think, but the last guy never did talk again after.
Time sure just crawl for them though. Do you feel it? Oh no, don't take his fingers. No, no, don't. No, 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 no. You.
Quit your crying, didn't even cut the bone.
Don't say anything, I guess.
Where did your enthusiasm go? Maybe you're not such a party animal after all.
Dude, what the fuck?
Maybe you shouldn't play music so fucking loud all the time.
I'm sorry.
Hey, not me you need to apologize to. It's your neighbor.
What? Are that those guys?
No, it's seriously one of the greatest, the living fucking legend, man.
He's sort of going into a Jamaican accent, I'm not really sure why.
He can't get a wink of sleep because of you scum, so I'm out here to take out the trash.
Oh, there's quiet now. Oh my god, there actually is quiet. Well, that was horrible. Good thing we didn't watch that with the girl. Oh my goodness. Oh wait. Wow, his memory is really distorted. So that was the Leviathan all along. Okay. 5 days remain. Well, this will be where we end, guys. This episode, at least, not the full playthrough. There's, of course, coming a full playthrough. Things are getting hairy and really, really violent. Oh my god, I guess they did warn us for graphic violence, but... who knew that pixels could be so horrible? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, guys, please remember to like it on YouTube. Maybe even subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Oh, Ren out.